Newsom loves to reference Cade. Gavin Newsom is the governor of California, and Kendrick Lamar is the king of Compton. Newsom is aware of the iconography and the popularity that Lamar wields, especially after he managed to defeat Toronto superstar Drake in a battle. Unsurprisingly, Gavin Newsom decided to utilize the Lamar aura during his appearance at the Democratic National Convention. The governor gave an impassioned speech in support of presidential nominee Kamala Harris. During Newsom's speech, Lamar's smash single, Not Like Us, can be heard playing in the background. The juxtaposition of Lamar's anthem with Newsom's rhetoric is jarring, to say the least. The governor is flanked by Nancy Pelosi while pontificating on the rise of Kamala Harris. All the while, Lamar's disrespect anthem rings off. It's somewhat comical. Gavin Newsom praises Harris's handling of economic, social, and racial justice, as well as her time as Attorney General. "I saw that star get even brighter," he asserted. "As Attorney General of California, as a United States Senator, and as Vice President. The practice of utilizing hip-hop to bolster political speeches is nothing new, of course." Earlier in the roll call, Georgia brought out Lil Jon to perform a medley of his biggest hits. Gavin Newsom has a long history of praising and aligning himself with Kendrick Lamar. At least, when it comes to the music. He quoted the Compton rapper when he was elected governor of California, back in 2018. "You know, that great California poet by the name of Kendrick Lamar," he said during his victory speech. He once said, "Be humble." The line, of course, being a reference to Dot's smash 2017 single, Humble. More recently, Gavin Newsom used Lamar as an example of the talent that comes from the Golden State. He noted that California is a place where musical artists as disparate as Kendrick Lamar and Metallica can find success. During a June 2024 speech, Kendrick Lamar has not reciprocated the love. The Compton rapper has not commented on Gavin Newsom or Kamala Harris. Despite this reluctance to endorse a political figure, politicians continue to line up to award Lamar. California State Senator Isidore Hall III awarded Lamar the mantle of district generational icon in 2015. The award was meant to signify the massive impact that the rapper has made on the West Coast and Compton in particular.